Good morning, everyone. So it is 10:15 in the morning, and we are still not gone to the ski hill, which is fine. It's whatever. But we are in Neihardt, Montana. We're gonna drive up to Showdown where we're skiing, and this is where we is, down in like a little canyon. It's so pretty. It is beautiful out. It is like 35 degrees, maybe 40. I can't really tell. I don't have gloves on though. And we're headed out. So today is more skiing and hopefully tree trails with you guys. And then I'm going to interview my grandma about her skiing experience, I guess. But yeah, so we're headed out and I'm gonna, oh my gosh, look at my cousin's sick ride. You see that? That's his Mercedes-Benz. I think that's what it is. And it's like old, like 1980s or something. And I'm gonna ride in there. The seats are awesome. Yeah, I'll show you once we're in there. So my cousin doesn't know, it's his car. He doesn't know that I have a YouTube channel, so I don't think I wanna tell him. So I'll show you the car while he's not in here, and then I'll video him walking up because he is the epiphany of an 80s attractive person. Hey, Mavis. That's their little pup. Anyway, so this is the car. It's beautiful, literally, and the seats are awesome and squishy. And then that is my cousin. See you there. So,
hurry up.
We are headed out to the slope. Paul, look at Paul's amazing jacket. Where is Paul? I can't even see anything. We're headed out now. It's like almost noon. And we're going to ski until lunchtime. And maybe I'll show you the tree trails and the terrain park.
Yeah, the nose part is.
This is gonna take them so long. There's so many people. Okay, let's go down, girls.
Okay, oh my gosh.
There are so many people. I feel so bad. Okay, guys, so it's after lunch, and I'm with my grandma.
Hi.
Yesterday, you met my grandpa. So this is grandma, and she is going to tell you her skiing experience. So how many years have you been skiing?
Over 70.
Really?
Really?
Wow.
Yeah.
That's crazy. Okay, I didn't count that yesterday. I didn't think about it. What was your first skiing experience? Really?
Well, my mother, who is from Baltimore, so you would never think that she'd have skis, had these old Northland wood skis that you use paraffin wax to wax and just a strap to go over your boot. So her older three children had to share them, and they were probably about 200 centimeters long. And we would take them to the cow pasture where there was a hill that we thought, of course, was gigantic. So we'd take turns going, and there was a little jump in the hill, too. And we'd go over the jump and just think we were the best skiers in the world. We were ready for the Olympics, I'll tell you.
And so, I think you were.
So it was really fun. And then, you know, I went on to having friends in high school who skied. And so we would babysit to get our ski equipment and to get our ski tickets. And so that's sort of the story of my skiing. So I skied all through high school and just had a wonderful time, and I've never stopped.
Yep, and now she's still skiing. And she taught me how to ski, basically. Yeah. Yep, and now we're at Showdown, skiing. Spending the time. Okay, guys, Paul and I are going on some tree trails out here. Okay. I'm going so slow.
I know, me too. Whoa, that's good.
Okay. guys, I just want you to appreciate my brother for a moment. So yeah, appreciate him. We're listening to music right now.
Poop, I don't have titanium.
Butt crap. But yeah, we're skiing on the small hills.
Why are we appreciating me?
Because I love you and I miss you. Okay, my brother Paul is at college right now, so I don't get to see him, like, ever.
At all.
And so this is our trip to Montana, even though we don't live in Montana. But yeah, he's in college, and so, yeah, he's never home anymore, and so this is when we get to see each other. Anyway, so we're going up the lift. Pretty boring. Restaurant called the Celtic Cowboy, and my whole family is here.
Thank you.
Anyway, we'll just move away from that. Yeah, so we're just getting food now, but I didn't really want to make this the main focus of the video, so yeah. Okay. It's like a BLT.
Is that the hamburger? Oh, no, it's
anyway,
hey, Ruby, did you get that?
So I think I'll end the vlog shortly, but yeah, we're back in Great Falls. We are done with our ski trip.
Which is that?
My dad and my uncle are wrestling. Arm wrestling.
But they're not friends.
Ready?
I have your ritual.
Ready? Ready? Uno, dos, tres, go! No! Dad! What? Dad! Dad, you didn't.
Okay. Did I do you wrong?
What?
You won.
You beat her.
Yeah. Try again.
Okay, let's go a little harder. Let's go a little harder and not win this time.
Dad, come on!
It's okay.
We gotta make this look good.
Wait, we got it. All
right, is it okay. Started?
I don't care. I don't care. I'm tired.
Boy, die!
What the heck?
Okay, we'll start again. I'm sorry. I got the jump on you.
Go!
That isn't fair.
Here.
Wait.
No, legit? Are you my legit? Where's my belt?
No, dos, tres.
Go!
Oh. Quit.
Come on, Tony! You can do it!
God, let him have it. Oh, you throw that.
Oh,
we're going to have to talk. Are we going to do it again? Rematch time.
Good strategy. Come on, you got it, man.
Five hours later.
Hi guys, so it's 9:49 now p.m. and I'm super tired. We just said goodbye to all my family. I don't know if you can hear them, but they're still saying goodbye downstairs. And I'm doing some journaling. And yeah, so I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. Please subscribe to my channel to see more videos and my workouts as well as vlogs. Comment if you would like to see a certain type of video or if you want to tell me something, and like this video so that I will keep posting more videos for you. I hope you guys liked it, and I will see you guys on my next travels. Bye.